It's January 1st, and you're probably starting to think about making some new resolutions or changes for the new year. I do want to give you a couple of thoughts before you jump in to making all these New Year's resolutions. There's actually been a lot of studies to determine what makes people successful in making behavior change. And literally, people go through stages of change before they're actually ready to step out and make those changes. And I want to focus on one of the stages today, and it's called contemplation. So it's the point where you know you need to make a change in some kind of area of your life, but you're not sure you're ready. You're kind of ambivalent, like you want to eat healthier, but you love chocolate cake. So people kind of go back and forth. I think most of us sort of live there for a long time. But if you don't kind of process that and make sure that you're ready before you step out to make the change, it actually can be detrimental to your journey in change and make you less successful when you are ready for change. So do some thinking about, are you really ready? And I like to call it the decisional balance. And I got a worksheet, looks like this, on my website, and I call it the decisional balance scale. So print that off and you can use that as a worksheet. And we've actually got one side that says the pros of change, if you can see that there. And then you want to write also a list of pros of not changing or pros of staying the same. Because we really need to acknowledge that it's not all going to be easy and simple and rosy when you're trying to make a behavior change. It's one of the hardest things for people to do. Then go back to the list and actually score it for how important are each of those reasons on either side. So actually give yourselves 1 to 5, 5 being the most important or really important to you. Maybe getting off medications, or maybe not having joint pain, or being able to play with your grandkids. Maybe those are really important for you. And so those will get scores of 5. And then not being able to have chocolate cake, maybe that ends up only being a 2. But go ahead and score all of those reasons, add them up. Which one of those reasons or group of reasons has the most importance? That tells you if you're ready to really make that change or not. If you need any help with this, go ahead and click on the link, send me a contact message. You always can give me a call. My contact information is on the website, www.brightskynutrition.com. And we can kind of work it out. But when you are ready to make that change, then let me know, and I'm happy to help you get on track. Hoping you and your family have a great new year.